Hello, it's me, Jay, and I'm joined once again by John. No Drew today.
How you doing, man? You all right? Yeah, Drew was wicked though, wasn't he? I loved him.
Yeah, Drew was wicked.
Yeah, he's a good old boy. Yeah, he's gone back to States now, but he might come back at some point, you know, show his face. He's like that. He just jet sets all over the place, demonstrating drums for people and stuff, you know.
Certainly a character. Yep. I've given him Michael Maloney's number, so
hopefully they
get in touch. John, do you want me? Can I share what I was going to do today?
Yeah, man, sure, go for it.
Okay, so here we go, kids. So you're at home and you're thinking, I don't really know what I want to do, and you're a bit bored, perhaps, which is absolutely fine to be bored at home. But what you can do with a really cool free website is you can go on to something called Learning Music with Ableton. And then if I share my screen now, I'll be able to show you exactly what it's all about. So, John, you can see my screen, right?
Yeah, man.
This is cool. So if you are sitting at home, folks, and you're like, oh, I don't really know what I'd like to do, you might want to learn about music and how it's all put together. So we've got beats here, which is really cool. And you can go through all the different types of beats and all of the elements that go together, like tempo and styles and what bars are and different types of music. There's notes and scales, so of course you can learn about all of those things, and then chords. But today I wanted to show you a little bit about bass lines, because you can make some bass lines, which is really cool. So we click on this and we go forward. And this works on anything. So if you've got a computer that's like 15 years old, or you've got an iPad that's 15 minutes old, it will work just as well on all of them. But this, John, I just thought I'd play this tune this morning.
Yeah.
Because it's really cool. And here we go. Let me know if you can hear it, because if not, we might have to do the old screen sharey thing again.
Yeah, no.
It's a good life. Hey, yeah. I don't want to stand around and beg you, just don't say no. No.
So there, you can not.
So,
have
is, Jay, who is that? Is that CNC Music Factory?
What's that? Sorry.
The people on there.
No, that's Inner City.
Oh, Inner City. Sorry, it does say that.
That's all right, mate. Don't. we were saying before we started recording, we're sort of a little bit. I don't know what the word is. Perhaps tired might be the point.
Lethargic.
I don't mean tired. Yeah, lethargic. Tired as in, I think it's our 13th Saturday chats and jams. So forgive us if we're perhaps going a little crackers. But yeah,
our best, guys.
We really are. So this track here has got a really cool bass sound, which is from a Yamaha DX100 synthesizer. And you can actually on here see how the bass line would have been written, likely put into a grid like this. This is something you would use in Ableton. So if I just play the bass line here. So you can hear it's quite a complicated rhythm. But if we go over to the next track, I'll just show you this one as well, folks. And then at home, I'd really encourage you to have a look at really getting involved yourselves and perhaps writing your own bass lines, which I'll show you can do in a minute. So this one here is Daft Punk. And I remember trying to nail the tone of that bass line. It's very, very tricky. But we can see the bass line written here. And it, if nothing else, I mean, it obviously sounds really cool, but you can see there's a lovely shape to it as well, where it starts at this point and then it gets away from it, goes a little bit higher, and then it goes all the way back down. And it's lovely. So let's hear this bass line.
I'm excited.
Now, I can honestly tell you, this end, I don't know how it appears for John, but this end, got lots of crackles on the bass sound.
Yeah, there's a few crackles, and also we missed the first few notes.
Yeah,
but I think otherwise it's cool.
The problem is that Zoom, and I'll be honest here, I pay a lot of money, and so does John. We pay a lot of money to Zoom each month. Sort out the audio.
It's yeah, not good, right? Yeah, Jay, I'm not paying anything.
And then you can listen to it with chords, and you will actually notice that it's very similar to to Daft Punk. I'll play one more example. This is a really cool bass line where you get that skank rhythm. It's all sort of, if we have a look here. And I won't play it much more because it's crackling like a so-and-so. But yeah, you can go on to there. So if you just have a look in my browser at the top, you can see that learningmusic.ableton.com. That's where to go. So thanks for letting me show people bass lines, John. It's really cool.
Man, that's really cool. I think I'm going to check that out later. I didn't even realize that existed. I'm particularly interested in the rhythms. And it was really interesting that there seems to be a plethora of different music styles and different rhythms on there. And that kind of intertwines with what I was going to talk about today, because we've released a few videos, haven't we, on lots of different rhythms as part of Wikid on our Thursday morning releases on the website, on Facebook, etc., and on YouTube. And one of the rhythms we covered was Bossa Nova, which is a Brazilian thing. Now, looking back at that video, I was thinking, yeah, maybe I could have shown the full stereotypical rhythm for Bossa Nova, which I'm going to talk about today. And that particular rhythm is actually this. It's bat, 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 which is really tricky to learn. If I put a click on, you can hear that click. So yeah. It goes like this. So this is the 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's like this, look. Now, Wikid, much like Drum Believables, we believe in that if you can say it, you can play it. So this is what I've come up with. So it's this. Jaffer cakes, I want. Jaffer cakes, I want. Jaffer cakes, I want. Jaffa cakes, I want. Now, whilst that rhythm's happening, whilst you're clapping along to that, somebody else on a bass drum or a very low big drum would be going boom, 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 boom. So you get this. Jaffa cakes, I want. Jaffa cakes, I want. And it's a really difficult thing to do, actually. Try doing it yourself, Jay. Go boom, boom with your foot. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom, and clap. Jaffa cakes. I like Jaffa cakes. I want. Sorry, Jaffa cakes. Try it now, Jay.
I just did it, mate.
Oh, mate. Yeah, I didn't even hear it. Can you do it again?
All right, yep. Did you hear it, mate?
No, the sound's not coming through, mate.
Yeah, I think it's a problem with the sound issue. Zoom!
I've put a really quick track together on my iPad, which I'm not going to share with the screen. I don't need to share it with the screen because it can come through the speaker. But just having a listen to the rhythm. I want Jaffa cakes. I want Jaffa cakes. I want Jaffa cakes. You hear that, Jay? I want. Now, Bossa Nova, if you're playing on a drum kit, is actually really gentle. So many people hit the drums really hard when they're playing Bossa Nova. I never do that. I have done. But it's a really gentle style of music. Yeah, I mean, obviously you can play it louder if you want to, because we get such things as fusions. Like if it was more rock, traditionally, it's quieter. Cakes, I want. Jaffa cakes. So that's the rhythm I wanted to talk to you guys about today. And it's in that clap. Jaffa cakes. I want Jaffa cakes. I want Jaffa cakes. So it starts on Jaffa cakes. Jaffa cakes, I want. And whilst one person is doing that, I challenge the other person to do this. Boom, 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 boom. 2, 3, 4. So that's what I want to share with everyone today, Jay. is that rhythm. Now, it's widely known now, actually, as the Brazilian clave, although it's not really a clave, because the clave is the other Jaffa cake. It's Jaffa cakes are nice. Jaffa cakes are nice. That's the 3-2 clave, which we've covered before. But this one is the bossa nova. Jaffa cakes I want. Jaffa cakes I want. I hope you guys enjoy that at home.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
That was super cool. So, cool. People at home, you can play along with the boom, 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 and then the Jaffa boom, cakes.
That's the heartbeat.
I like. And then, of course, learning music with Ableton. Try and check that out as well. Lots to get on with. There, John,
yeah,
that's
boy.
Awesome. Good work, man.
Cool, nice. Man.
Well, on that note, we've got our iRock chat, or chat a day, iRock Wikid chat later. So, yeah, we'll see each other again in a bit. So I'm going to wave, like...
See you later!
I can't hang up now because I'm waving with both hands. Oh, no,
bye.
Hold on. There we go.